Flap the wings. Flap the wings. That's a giant bug.
Howdy, Spyro. These here pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them? Find your way over to the giant bug lamp and turn it on so we can zap any more invading pests.
Okay.
Them bugs are...
Yeah, so basically, as he said, you can't. Okay, yeah, so these are supposed to be... supposed to reflect those back against those guys. These guys are just head bash. Definitely need something to take him out. Just don't know where that something's at. Couple gyms down here too. Now you would think that... Oh, okay. So I need to look for things like that. Wow, that... Okay. Seriously? Thank you, Spyro, for finally hitting. Oh, there's another one. Oh my gosh, Spyro. There we go. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Hi.
These darn bugs are making a joke of my expensive robot scarecrows.
Chase them down and flame them down. Or sheep. There's too much backtracking in Robotica farms. No. Okay, so that somehow worked. It's a little annoying that for some reason that guy didn't get killed. I think I'm trying to go by through this too fast. Oh my gosh, it's because he moves. That's a good way to get two of them. There's three of them. Oh, you have to, oh geez, they keep coming back, huh? There we go.
My fields are safe from those flying vermin, Spyro. Take this doodad I done dug up yet.
Kid just end up coming back anyway. Oh my gosh. At least I know there's one up here. Take that. Stupid bug. There we go. There's really no place closer by. Okay, so I think the pain of this is like all the backtracking. Also, obviously someone invented these metal bugs. As per usual, I find the closest spot afterwards. I think right there is gonna get him. Yep. So there we go, spitball. That mess made me kill all those bugs. Alright, here we go. Now we've got the bug zapper on.
Way to go, Spyro! Them varmints won't be coming near our crops now. Can I offer you a reward?
Sure. That's only 234. The tractor path. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, the hardest thing is like I can't see immediately afterwards. I don't think there's a quick way to get back there either. Nope. Darn it, I was almost there too. Oh hey, there's a whirlwind here. There we go.
A fine piece of steering that was, Dragon. Here.
So that's all the orbs. I think this is something we have to supercharge with this, by the way. Maybe there's not something we have to supercharge. I just thought there was. I've missed a lot of gems, actually. I'm sure I'll find it along the way. Let's go ahead and take the whirlwind up back up. Thank you. right there. Now I know there's not 90 gems in there. Ah, here's a couple. I like how there's streamers just hanging out. That way. It says there's something up there. Oh, of course. And again, of course. There it is. I was wondering where the windmill that stopped was at. It's not all the gems, though. Okay, well, thanks for not picking that one up, Sparks. But I missed some here. It's like so easy to miss, too. Oh my gosh. The gems hide way too well in the grass. Okay. There we go. That's it for Robotica Farms. Now they're just killing bugs.